music was published in 1774. Over the next two centuries, the flamenco movement embraced formal composed music, including instrumental and vocal. This evolution was based on the precept that music and dance together can express deep emotions. And this can be felt both in the fandango de soler and Talleres flamenco for solo cello and flamenco dance.
Thank you.
Mandango rhythm is present with accents on beats 1 and 3 in the first measure, and then an accent on beat 2 in the second measure. The ground bass in the Fandango pattern is slightly altered. He chose not to use a minor 6 chord. His is usually overall minor 1, major 6, major 5. And there is a very interesting modulation to F and to G major. We have moments of low harmony, and the bass line is built on the first of the Gregorian scale systems. I don't want to say it's the first mode, but I would rather call it a Gregorian scale system because it's a little bit different, which is initially D minor, but without the B flat. So just imagine a D minor with all one keys in a lot of places. There are extended chromatic passages. There are guitar effects, and the guitar is used throughout to great thrill. Authenticity, again, no manuscript exists with his signature, most likely because it was a very passionate dance and he was a monk, and perhaps he thought it best not to sign his name to it. The writing displays many characteristics of Soler's keyboard style. It is virtuosic writing and a great use of chromaticisms. The piece, ever since it first appeared, I don't want to say publication, since it first appeared, it was transcribed and arranged for guitar, multiple guitars, string quartet, chamber ensembles, and even orchestras. And it is widely known throughout the Spanish and Portuguese speaking worlds. The arrangement at present is based on the earliest manuscript, the figured bass, flamenco guitar configurations, 18th century string techniques, and here's an important note about the torte bow started coming into use because of Portugal, and that's where they got Brazil was their colony, and that's where they got the pernambuco for the stronger bow. And it actually, you know, it certainly, Mr. Torte invented in France, but the Spaniards had a bit of a jump on it, and flamenco dance does. I thank you all for coming to this recital. It's been a great pleasure to collaborate with my colleagues, and I thank you all for waiting. And now for the Fandango de Soler.
Let's tune again. Thank you. I did. I hope you now are going to, for those of you who play the harpsichord or the piano or forte piano, I hope you'll play some Iberian, Spanish, Portuguese music from Central America and South America. It is a wonderful idiom, and I hope we all can collaborate again soon. Thank you for waiting. I am so honored.